And it doesn't look like the snake's been bitten by it.
No.
The snake's not going to bite anybody unless it actually gets hurt, really.
Yeah, well, when we picked it up with the glove, it really wanted to have a good old strike.
Oh, yeah. Well, if you might have been squeezing it or something.
Yeah.
That's quite cute.
It's quite cute, isn't it?
Beautiful looking thing. We just didn't want to hurt it, and we didn't want to let it back out.
It's been around for maybe, it's probably about a month old.
Right.
Yeah, okay. Maybe 2 months old. It's had a feed. It's already had a skink or maybe a tadpole.
Yeah, it looks like it's sort of got some girth to it.
So yeah.
Yeah. A month old, you reckon?
Yeah. Yeah, he's not absolutely a newborn one. Yeah.